The first article of impeachment against Donald J. Trump, the 45th president of the United States, has passed, does have the votes to pass in the House for violating his oath of office, abusing the powers of the presidency. I want to go to Mary Bruce, our senior correspondent there on Capitol Hill. And Mary, for now, at least a very strict party line vote. You just had the first Republican now vote for the impeachment articles. You also have an independent former Republican, Justin Amash of Michigan, voting for impeachment as well. Two Democrats voting against.
In a historic move, the House of Representatives has passed two articles of impeachment against U.S. President Donald Trump. The House voted to impeach Trump on two counts, abuse of power and obstruction of Congress. For abuse of power, 230 voted against Trump and 197 in his favor on the count of obstruction of Congress.